Looks like we're gonna go for walkies. There's the RV. And very quiet out here. Jeez. Very quiet. Not a creature is stirring. Well, let's go for a walk. Last time I went for a walk here, it was me, Seesmic, and Mikey. It's kind of sad being back at this place without Mikey. Oops, I gotta spin around. Because Seesmic's on the other side. Did that make you dizzy? Come on. I miss Mikey. But, you know, come to think of it, even... What are you looking at? Gotta watch him. He always sees stuff. Oh. Okay, I guess he didn't see anything. I don't have my hiking shoes on anyway. Are these stupid shoes, Adidas, flat shoes that I've wore for 5 years, have practically no sole on them. I'm gonna have a hole pretty soon. Always go back to these flat shoes, and I got nice hiking boots and everything. Looks like a big tree back there. So here I am all by myself out here, right? Come this way. Oh boy. And all of a sudden Seesmic starts barking. And here's this woman walking up this road in front of me with two pit bulls. And one pit bull comes right over to our door. And I just had the screen door open. So Seesmic has a fit. And I'm thinking, no matter how far out I get, there's always somebody. You know, I noticed this time, is there's so much wood that's down, like this. It's all over. I mean, it's good for the forest floor. It's just so much of it. This is monsoon season. I'm not going to go too much in the rocks. Let's go this way. Here, go this way. He's pretty good. I let him off the... Okay, let's go this way. I let him off once in a while, but not... See, if I'd let him off yesterday, it could have been a fight between a pit bull and a German Shepherd and... My dog would have lost. And that's what I'm afraid of. I know too many people got their dogs bit up by other dogs. And 37 stitches in one. And a very popular person on YouTube. Get out of my face, bug. Oof. Had their dogs. A couple, popular couple. Had their dogs got in a dog fight, and their dog was on a leash, and another dog came running over. But I'm not gonna try this is too. Okay, right there, here in this section, I'm thinking. Now, what are you looking at? You keep listening. I'm going to tell you what I'm thinking here. Okay. So this tree right here, it's like it got hit by lightning. I don't even hear a bird or a Okay, but now I want to show you something. So I discovered that if you come right over here to this spot, right here, look at that mess. Oh, that's the other part of the tree. Oops. See, it's all disintegrating. Okay, this is what I like. If I was playing the flute, it would sound really good right here. Because it echoes. I'm thinking about bringing my flute up in a chair and sitting here and go, do-do-do-do-do-do. Oh, yeah. I'm going to do that. Okay. What do you... See, that's a gunshot. Yep. He says, okay, we'll go on gunshots. Fireworks. He just turned around and wants to go back now. Yeah, well, he's a good boy. So marked the territory. Yes, there's a bear up at this place, too. We never did our bear thing. Look, I didn't go very far. There's the RV. We already went out for 3 or 4 walks today, and I went way farther. In fact, I went way around. And trying to get out and go more for walks, but what's up here? See something? You can zoom in. He says, I'm ready to go back now. He says, I'm going to go back and have something to eat. My supper. All right. Well, thanks for joining me. Oh, wait, I think I hear a bird. I know I hear my heartbeat. Somebody put a can up there. I guess that's for shooting at. Gotta watch where I'm stepping. Ouch. Ouch. Yeah. Definitely got a can up there.
Did they shoot it?
I don't think so. There's some birds. Alright. Okay.
I'm just gonna walk over there.
Boy, he always comes, even if I let him off leash, which I hardly ever do.